Welcome everyone, this is Christopher with InMotion Hosting, and I'm sending emails today with Mac Mail, and I'm wanting to make sure my emails are more personal and professional and just more impressive. So I decided I wanted to add an email signature to go out on my outgoing email messages. Mac Mail makes this really easy to do, and you can even get creative with it if you want. But first things first, we need to go into our mail preferences. So click the mail drop down here. Click Preferences, and click on Signatures. Now we just need to hit the plus sign here to create a new signature, and we're going to create this signature under All Signatures, so we can just drag it to whichever email account we want to use it on. So we'll go ahead here and drag this signature onto the Gmail account that we're going to use this on. Now you can see that the Gmail address has one signature. Now this signature will be attached to our outgoing email. And I'll show you here, we can also add an image pretty easily. You can just drag it in. Now be advised though, some users may have images turned off in their email client, so they might not see that. But that's all you need to do to set up a signature in Mac Mail and have it look really nice. As always, it's a pleasure bringing you these IMH videos related to all things web hosting and more. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on new videos, and be sure to leave a comment if you have any questions. See you next time.